investigate a reported disturbance at Acer Plaza?
10-4 dispatcher, verify address.
That's Acer Plaza, repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
Gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over. To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back 3 years. Back to the night the pain started. I was still in the force back then. NYPD, Manhattan, Midtown North Precinct, Hell's Kitchen.
So when are you coming to work for me, Detective Payne?
You'd make me work undercover in some hellhole. Sorry, Alex. Michelle and the baby come first. See? My last smoke. It's bad for the baby.
That's you, Max. A regular Boy Scout.
See, Alex?
Still on for poker Thursday night, right?
Like taking candy from a baby. Life was good. Sun setting on a sweet summer's day. Smell of freshly mowed lawns. Sounds of children playing. A house across the river on the Jersey side. Beautiful wife and a baby girl. The American dream come true.
Honey, I'm home.
But dreams have a nasty habit of going bad when you're not looking. The sun went down with practiced bravado. Twilight crawled across the sky, laden with foreboding. Michelle, honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started. They'd give me the best seat in the house, front row center.
Ooh. So yeah, guys. Since I hit 100 subs, I didn't know what to do for a video. So I decided to do this. Start a new Let's Play on Max Payne, the first Max Payne.
What the hell?
They vandalized my house! And put the paintings... How do I put that?
Something ugly had been tattooed on the wall. A map of things to come. It was a poison syringe. A magic tag full of diabolical meanings.
Okay. What's this? What's that? What? Okay. The hell, Max Payne thought you were an action game. More blood. Didn't. Hello?
Listen, someone's broken into my house. Call 911.
Is this the Payne residence?
Yes, someone's broken into my house. They're still here. You have to...
Good. I'm afraid I cannot help you.
Who is this? Hello?
You don't know this. Press F1 to review the graphic novel later. Cool. Get to play a game and read graphic novels? What? This. Ooh. Yeah! Shotgun. Anything in here? Hello? Oh man, look at this TV. VCRs. VHS. VHS tapes. I need to stop fucking around. Going on.
Michelle!
No!
Oh! What's happened?
Michelle! Please!
Open! I can open it. I can open it. Open it. Take a shower first.
It's coming. Freeze! NYPD! Drop it!
Drop the gun!
God, no.
What the fuck? Actually, what am I? Unlike GTA San Andreas, I haven't played this one before. So this is... What the fuck? Check my obus boy, ko dun, no? I need health. Anything in here?
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
That's fucked up. But yeah, this is my first time playing this. This is the first time I'm playing this game.
No!
Can't take it seriously.
That was 3 years ago. Everything ripped apart in a New York minute. The killer junkies had been high on a previously unknown designer drug, Valkyr, V. After the funeral, I told Alex I'd be transferring to the DEA. It took us 3 long years to get a break in the Valkyr case. Then, finally, 2 months ago, a dime dropper tipped us off that Jack Lupino, a mob boss in the Punchinello crime family, was trafficking. I went undercover. Infiltrated the worst mafia family in New York.
Ooh. So, we're going in a subway. The American Dream, Part 1. Chapter 1, Roscoe Street Station. Yep, subway station.
I came in from the cold and the dark. Outside, the city was a cruel monster. I've been slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and BB were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city who knew I was down here.
BB here. Something urgent has come up with Jack Lupino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street Station.
I hadn't had a face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining ice pitchforks as if the heavens were ready to fall. Everyone was running for shelter like there was no tomorrow. It didn't get any better when I got to the subway. The feeling hit me like a point-blank shot straight in the face. Something was not right about this. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex.
He's smiling. Family just died, but I'm in a good mood.
The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Ooh. Why is there no people here? Okay, that's not good. But...
Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast.
Alex, is there anything in here? Beretta ammo. What's this? More stuff here. Yay!
The pills would ease the pain.
Max pain. Ow. Ooh, another V. This is a dead end. Where do I go?
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
He and Mickey are having too much fun taking Paul to.
What the fuck? So, what's next? Do I go up here? Oh shit. Wait, can't see the fucking crosshair, dude. Why? Making the noise when it's already game noises. I wanna use the dual berettas. No wait, this is... can't dual wield yet. It's dumb. Fuck you. Yeah! Get wrecked. How do I open this? Open it. God damn it. Let me in! Is there anything here? Hello? Yeah, fuck you. What? Yeah, fuck yeah. Got a shotgun. Subway control room.
The security panel let out a mocking cackle. I'd need the right code.
Here's a code. No? What's the code? Get me! Get in! Damn it! What? There was someone behind me. Lastly, what? I went back to the start. God damn it, I forgot F5 was the save thing. Yeah, we got it. I know. What? Can't escape. Can't. The hell?
Death was in the air at Roscoe Street.
No shit.
I'd have to find Alex fast.
I know, right? Okay, ammo. See first.
The pills would ease the pain.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of us?
What was that? Gotta save every few steps.
Yeah, he's dead already.
What the fuck? I was reloading. Reloading me there. You better, Max Payne. I can't see the fucking medical. Die! Fuck you. Reload first. But that didn't. Can't blow this up, right? F5. Or I forget. Yes, more pain pills, shotgun ammo. What? Sir? God. I know it's not a horror game, but the background noise.
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big time crime operation.
Dual Berettas. Is there a way to make the crosshair a bit bigger? Crosshair, crosshair, no, no crosshair.
Locked. I would have to find another way to get to the tunnel.
Okay. It's locked. This is locked too. What now? Ooh, stuff. Yes, there's an eagle ammo. Is there like a code here? Use. No. No code. Well, fuck you then. Wait, no. God, that background noise. Bitch. Save. Oh, how about now? Yeah. Hey, yo. Shotgun. Hey, dude.
Save me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just came from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure.
Sure, Dad.
Follow me.
Follow me. We find some stuff first. Dual Beretta ammo. How do I get back? Fuck you. Go upstairs again. Room. I think that's where we take him. Here, right? No? Wait. He has this?
Home free. This way.
Hey, go!
You did. No! Didn't even get his name. What now? Almost here. Pain pills? No. What's here? Hey, another guy's dead.
Get up.
Fuck you. How come I can't? Fuck. Yeah! Some MLG shit right there. Need some water. Is there anything in here? What else can I get? What else can I interact with? Just shot this. Yeah, pain. What? No, I tab is What do you want me to do? Okay. Is that it? Is that it? Okay. Lock two. Open up! Oh, that doesn't work. Ooh, desert eagle. Anything in here? No. Let me out. Go back down. Did I find a key or something? God, this is gonna be a long episode. So, God damn it. File size on this. I don't think I have the space for it. But yes, we can try. Is this open now? No. What do I do now? Still locked. That should work. Worked a while ago. A while ago in the tutorial. Where do I go? This way? Do I take this?
The power to the rail had been cut, so I'd have to get it back on to get the train moving.
Oh, okay. Or, this is just a supply closet. Red ammo. That's all. So, need to get the power running again. Do I have to go back up and then press on shit again? Pick that up. Use it for health. No. Go back in here. Open up. Power. Need power for that train thing. Okay. This. This thing. You can do it. Yeah, I think that's fun. Down and take the train. I'm gonna end it up
the train lit up like a Christmas tree. The power was back on.
Yep. And then. Okay. Is that it? What? That's not it? What now? What now? Nothing here. Did I go in here? Oh, there's controls. Duh. Dumbass. Hey. Forgot to save. God damn it.
So much for being subtle.
Save. I think I'm gonna end here. Don't have to finish the mission. So, yeah. So guys, I was actually thinking of doing maybe a... Nah. You know what? Never mind. Yeah. Till next time, guys. Peace.